character. Others, probably have seen the films and cartoons showing this character. But what do we know about him? Let's listen to his assistant, Dr. Watson.
Not only is Sherlock Holmes a famous detective, but he is also my best friend and example to follow. For a long time, he lived with me at 221B Baker Street in London. In his numerous investigations, he proved his wonderful knowledge in psychology, geology, and anatomy. What's more, he practiced boxing and fencing, and also played the violin. Often, work in disguise. For example, when he pretended to be an old antique, and I fell for it. Moreover, he had a great knowledge of literature, which turned out extremely useful in his work. He read police chronicles, and he had a bookcase full of American encyclopedias. To solve criminal cases, he always used deduction methods. And also, when a young man asked him to solve a strange case for me, "I'm idiot. On the jury postmark, he would kill this big." Do you think that's the end of the story? It isn't. On the contrary, it is just the beginning.
If you want to know how this story ends and see how the Sherlock Holmes solve a lot of other crime mysteries, read the book, The Adventure of Sherlock Holmes, and admire the power of logical thinking. We recommend it!